Hello, my name is Adil and he's our patient, Mr. Avinash. He came from the Nepal for his problem, retinitis pigmentosa. Exactly. So please introduce yourself.
My name is Avinash Singh. I am from Nepal and I am 20 years old now. I'm here for the treatment of retinitis pigmentosa of stem cell and
Okay, so when it was diagnosed?
It was diagnosed when I was 5 years old.
Okay, and what was your condition at the time of diagnosis?
At the time of diagnosis, my visual field decreased, and color vision, I get problem in color vision, detecting colors.
Okay, and what is your present condition right now?
Right now, it's very difficult. It's very critical conditions because my 50% vision has lost.
And from both eyes.
From both eyes, I have only 50% vision, and I took stem cell for progression.
Okay. So, what was? How was your experience during the communication with our colleague?
Actually, the communications was very good because all persons of hospitals are very polite, doctors are also very polite, and with us very cooperative.
Okay, and how was your experience during the treatment?
Treatment experience was also very good because I get every care from the hospital, and every time I get support.
Means, are you happy with the treatment?
Yes, I'm very happy with the treatment.
Okay, thank you, sir.
नमस्ते, मेरा नाम अविनाश सिंह है और मैं काठमांडू नेपाल से हूँ. मैंने आरपी के लिए स्टेम सेल ट्रीटमेंट मार्च 18, 2022 में लिया था. ट्रीटमेंट के 3 महीने बाद मुझे लेंस विजन, जो उसमें का पावर जो होता है, उसमें +1 से मुझे इम्प्रूवमेंट फील हुआ. जैसे कि पहले मेरा +5 था चश्मे का पावर, और ट्रीटमेंट के 3 महीने बाद मुझे उसमें चेंजेस नज़र आया +1 से. अभी मेरा चश्मे का +4 हो गया है. पहले से +1 में मुझे इम्प्रूवमेंट हुआ है. और इसलिए आई एम वेरी थैंकफुल कि मुझे इस स्टेम सेल से कोई भी चीज़ में एक इम्प्रूवमेंट हुआ है. और बाकी अभी और मैं मेडिसिन अभी भी ले रहा हूँ, और बाकी जो इम्प्रूवमेंट होगा वो मैं फिर दूसरे वीडियो में फीडबैक दूंगा. थैंक यू.